Hey, if the dragon lays eggs, doesn't it mean it kind of needs a, you know, sperm donor? Or am I overthinking it?
Yeah, you're overthinking it.
Didn't you, man? And now look at you. You're dead. So how exactly is this whole egg thing gonna work?
I'm gonna insert my chi energy inside that demon fetus.
And after you hatch, will you look like you?
Oh, you're asking if I'm gonna be as ugly as I used to be.
Well, not exactly. We're friends, so I'm obviously trying to sugarcoat it.
Well, first of all, fuck you. Secondly, yeah, I'll look like me. Though I'm hoping for a taller, tighter, more ripped version of me. Big guns, broad shoulders, a six-pack.
So, not like you at all.
I'm laughing!
spices. It makes julienne fries.
Your face looked funny even before I put that hole in.
Rust in peace, brother!
No, it's a pun. Fuck. It's funny when I think of it. Gee, if your little scheme backfires, do you even have a plan B?
This plan is bulletproof. It's worked before, it'll work again. Trust me.
I just hope you know what you're doing, pal.
have hopes or regrets. Those petty emotions are reserved for mortals.
What? Gods don't regret anything they've done? How do you learn from your mistakes, then?
I don't make mistakes. I make decisions and shit happens. Ah, jeez. How many of them are there?
I have no idea. I just imagine they all look like mother characters. A lot more fun. I was thinking of applying the pump, but you're already a joke in your own right. Point that shit at an angry Wang. How do you know?
Take a whiff.
Oh yeah, we're getting closer, all right. That definitely smells like a nest. Ninja style.
Don't move. Now, what we have to do is carefully figure out our way to Gano.
How long do you want me to stand like this, Hoji?
As long as necessary. I bet it's a death laser monster, so keep your posture.
Ouch! Fuck! Crap, crap, crap!
Eee! ever been to a farm? That is not how it works.
I don't know, Hoji. Some chickens still run around after you cut their heads off.
Baby. Oh!
Shit. That is so fucked up.
A grip! We need this egg!
Almost there!
see it, Wang! It's in the water!
No!
Safe?
For the 1,000th time, yes. I checked it 3 times already.
That giant cock slapped us around pretty good.
The 2nd biggest I've ever seen.
I didn't know you bred roosters. Weird. Anyway, we can't wait weeks till this egg hatches. Let's ride the river to the hot springs and speed things up a bit.
Can you promise me no more waterfalls?
Do I look like a Waterfalls of the World Wikipedia page? I can't promise you that. This is wild country, boy. Now, start paddling.
About that hot spring. Is there some kind of ancient magic shit going on there?
No magic, Pookie. Just an old-fashioned hatchery. Science says that's where life originated. In a warm, smelly, primordial pond.
So, no shitty rituals, dancing in circles, or stupid-ass crystals?
I leave that kinky crap to witches, like our dear sister Matoka. Get ready for a super awesome spa experience with my glowing fireworks and dragon sashimi.
So basically, it's like a trip to Vegas.
You got it, Tater Tot!
Hey, you! Hey! Stop shooting at me! Precious cargo on board!
I'm squeezing through that. Need to find another way.
sound of how awesome I am.
I hope that egg is still where you left it.
Where else would it be?
I'm just saying.
And complaining and whining and nagging?
Because you never listen!
Because you never shut up! Body part you need? If everything happens for a reason, that reason is a fully loaded shotgun! This isn't the right way, Hoji!
No, 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 no!
Grab the egg!
With what?
And how can I be stupid and an idiot? You stupid idiot!
I see it, Wong Wang! It's in the water! Come on! We need to hurry and catch it on the other side!
Only a mother could love. Trying anymore?
Literally, and figuratively. you get for making fun of my hair.
Yeah, yeah, I've heard it.
Time for this. I've got a buddy to revive.
Time to get this revival show going. Are you ready for Hoji's spectacular reanimation celebration? An evening. Oh, I've missed you so much, little egg. Looks cozy. Put the egg in there. Time and temperature will do the rest.
It worked! You crazy bastard!
Whoa!
Okay, heads are not supposed to do that!
I'm stretching!
So, how do you feel?
Amazing! Like a god! Yeah, no, not that I don't appreciate what you did, but no naked hugging.
I'm glad you're here, buddy. Are we there yet?
For the thousandth time, almost.
I'm just saying, you're building my anticipation to a level impossible to... Whoa.
Huh? Huh? And who's got the BFG now?
This is just... Damn. I... Whoa. And, What is this exactly?
It's, G-cannon! So we can blast that filthy reptile out of the sky! You're in for quite a ride, brother. Just follow my lead!